Kawasaki ZX636 in stock does not have steering stabilizer, unlike the racing model 600cc, which has homologated yolings with perforated adjusting needle, which is useless because cannot provide necessary damping force. On this bike, I'm going to install one of the best road type stabilizer, HyperPro RSC, which provides extra progressive damping to cancel the quick movement at the very beginning of wobbling. The kit includes instruction and mounts for specific motorcycle model. The upper clamp bracket is installed without OEM washer and should be lubricated so that friction does not affect the tightening torque. O-ring on the joint is used to prevent the body from rattling the bracket. Bolts are tightened with minimal force by hand. Damper housing should protrude 46 mm to the left. HyperPro stabilizer is pressurized with nitrogen chamber that prevents cavitation under heavy load for high performance. Large, easy to use control wheel has 22 clicks and can be adjusted on the go. Low friction design due to 8 mm piston rod with special surface treatment. Inner steel tube with linear bearings reliably centers the rod, preventing uneven pressure on the oil seals. The damper is fully rebuildable and equipped with reliable triple sealed oil seals. Subscribe if information was useful.